Hello students, in this video I will discuss about the chapter 2, the Northern Mountains of class 4 social studies. Okay, in this lesson you will learn about the extent of the Himalayas, the importance of Himalayas, life of people living in the mountains. First you will have to know about the northern mountains include the Himalayas and the Karakoram ranges. The Himalayas are the highest mountain range in the world. All of you know it. The Himalayas is the highest mountain range in the world. The word Himalaya means the abode of snow, means the home of snow. They have the highest peaks of the world. They remain covered with snow throughout the year. Now, extent of the Himalayas. The Himalayan range extends from Kashmir to Arunachal Pradesh to a distance of about 2500 kilometers. You can see in this map, okay, the Himalayan range to the Arunachal Pradesh. Are you able to see? The Himalayan range from the Arunachal Pradesh and the it extends means iski seema kahan se kahan tak hai. Okay. Now the Himalayas can be divided into three parallel ranges. They are the Greater Himalayas or Himadri, the Middle Himalayas or Himachal, the Southernmost Himalayas or Shivaliks. Okay, now I will discuss about the Greater Himalayas. It is the uppermost range. It is also called Major peaks of this range are Mount Everest, Kanchenjunga and Annapurna. Okay, the first Indian woman to climb Mount Everest was Bishendri Pal. And all of you know it that Mount Everest is the highest mountain peak in the world. Mount Everest is the highest mountain peak in the world. And its height is 8,848 meters. 8,848 meters. Okay. And the second range is the Middle Himalayas. Okay. It runs parallel to the Greater Himalayas. Means it runs parallel to the Greater Himalayas or the Himadri. The range is also called the Himachal. And there are many rivers, valleys in this regions. And the mountain slopes are covered with thick forests of Deodar and Pine. Okay, and the famous hill stations like Shimla, Srinagar, Kangra, Kullu and Darjeeling belong to these regions. And in these regions, summers are very pleasant. And in summer season, the people are always able to visit here. Means they enjoyed in the summer season in these regions. Okay. Now, third one is the Southernmost Himalayas or the Shivalik Hills. The Southernmost Himalayas lies to the south of the Himachal ranges and these hills get heavy rainfall. So, there are thick forests in this region. There are many wild animals like tigers, cheetah, sambar, crocodiles, etc. are in these forests. The foothills of Shivaliks are called Tarai. Now, we will discuss again in the rest of the chapter. We will discuss in next video.